There goes a Wawa gas station right there. Gas is currently $4.55 a gallon in the state of Delaware. In the area I'm currently in.
His prediction on this year's finals and beyond.
I'm looking at the Golden State Warriors being at least 8 deep, and I see this team potentially, I'm not going to say potentially, I'm willing to say the Golden State Warriors are winning 2 of the next 3 titles. I believe Steph Curry will eclipse LeBron James and capture 5 championships in his career while LeBron is still stuck on 4.
Stephen A. Smith, Tuesday on First Take. Steph Curry has never been named MVP of the NBA Finals in his previous 5 trips to the finals. He is now the betting favorite to win his first, according to odds makers. ESPN's Adrian Wojnarowski and Tim McMahon reporting Quinn Snyder's futures head coach of Utah Jazz remains unclear, and there is a possibility that Snyder could decide to step away from the job. He has 2 years remaining on his contract. Rafa Nadal won in 4 sets over Novak Djokovic. He advances to the semifinals at the French Open. Baseball from Tuesday. Mets at home shut out the Nationals for their 5th straight win. Yankees beat up on the Angels 9-1. Angels have dropped 6 in a row. Giants 3 runs in the top of the 11th inning beat the Phillies 7-4. And the Phillies have now dropped 5 straight.
Keyshawn, J. Will, and Max.
Tatum enters the best player in...
rights for these songs and used in the video. Doing a nighttime drive.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Delaware 15 Canterbury Road.
In the car or on the school bus?
Turn right onto Delaware 15 Canterbury Road.
It's 96.7 WCEI. Thanks for listening.
Delaware Route 15 going northbound. Got a stop sign approaching. About 80 degrees outside today, well, tonight. Ooh. Summer is coming. summer vibes. Still a lot going on in the world, but those times won't last forever. Keep yourself in a positive mood. Dark on these roads at night, on these back roads. Like the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I really appreciate it. To all my subscribers. Here's how the Delaware back roads look at night. I said Delaware. Gotta keep my eyes on the road, pay attention.
Continue on Delaware 15 for 3/4 of a mile. Gotta have me some music.
Lucy's husband, Paul, did you hear that he got arrested on a DUI in Napa wine country over the long weekend? They say the first impression is always the lasting impression. It's important to look your best. Day I'm gonna get me a new phone. I'm tired using this phone. It has been giving me so many problems.
careful for deers on the road. Never know when they can shoot out at you. How the state of Delaware back roads look. Well, at night time, not too much traffic. That's how I like it. About 14 minutes of recording on this video. One thing about the Delaware radio stations, they got a bunch of like rock stations and country stations. I don't really hear too many rap stations, like hip-hop stations. That's what I usually listen to, but I believe they have 98.9 for rap and hip hop, and I think they got 92.3. But far for the other stations, like they have usually pop music, rock, and like that type of stuff, country music. Our radio stations are weird. Like, we got radio stations from like three different states. Like, nighttime vibes. Know the vibes. About to be heading on US 13, heading northbound. I think this station is home for Baltimore, Maryland, 92.3. They play a bunch of hip-hop and rap music. I love this station. And I think the 98.9 is for Philly. But I've lost signal out in this area of Delaware.
In a quarter mile, you'll probably get it back. Turn right onto US 13 North.
stop sign.
Take the next right onto US 13 North.
I could have took that one. Be patient. I'm not really in a rush. I'll let all these cars and trucks go. Go.
Continue on US 13 North for 5 miles.
Two-lane highway. 13. My slushy in the car. One thing about me, I love traveling. I gotta say. I never knew I liked to travel this much. Like, just something I picked up on. I don't know. I guess getting my license like that encouraged me. Like, I don't know what happened. Like, I don't know. I just started hitting the road, and then. Love doing it. Sometimes it can get exhausting, but it's fun to me. I mean, get over in the left lane. Kid, I used to love looking at like maps and stuff like that. I was always fantasized about those types of things, like geography. Camera's blurring up a little bit. Camden, Delaware, South Dover. To get out on the road, see different places. I gotta say, like, so much out here to see in this world. Like, I encourage anybody who doesn't have their license, go out and get it.
Continue on US 13 North for 3/4 of a mile.
can see a lot out here. Still gotta be safe while driving and stuff like that. Gotta obey the traffic laws. Here we go again, it's messing up. I'll be cleaning my camera lens tonight. Let me shut up and put the music back on. I really don't like talking and driving. I don't know why. It's just not my thing. Like, something I gotta get used to. Plus, I got bad anxiety and shit like that, so.
Slight left onto South Governors Avenue.
But it seems to me, you know, President Trump doesn't like this when you go out there and he's basically calling Trump a liar. And this makes absolutely no sense. Why even talk about these kinds of things? At this point, he needs to be focused on one person, that's Raphael Warnock.
Better know Governors Ave.
Slight left over. Onto South Governors Avenue.
Where?
788-68, that's our toll-free telephone number. That's 844-747-8868. By the way, still no winner in the Republican primary Senate race in Pennsylvania. You've got Dr. Oz, who was advised by President Trump to go out there and declare himself the winner, and he's done that. But officially, there's still no winner. But Dr. Oz...
Man, I'm about tired of hearing about Trump. Well, he picked up the station back up, 98.9.
Okay. I saw the one actress that's involved and talked about how physically demanding it was and dangerous what they had to do. It was realistic.
Yeah, I thought it was really good. Okay. I've seen all kinds of more pictures and stuff. I really liked it.
All right. Well, thank you, Nancy. You're easier to go to than my wife. We went to see Dunkirk, and she said she'd go, and then she put her hands over the eyes, and I don't think Dunkirk is that bad. I love it. Classic film, right?
She told you we have a lot of rock radio stations and country and pop. We don't really got no hip-hop and rap stations. We got a few, but... Guess that was an R&B station, I don't know. Now we got a Spanish station. Ain't that something? That's the Bay Health Hospital in Dover, Delaware.
Mile, turn right onto West North Street. Drive all the way from Milford